Recorded for a soundtrack album, recorded with Babyface, and the name of the song is My Funny Valentine, Rodgers and Hart. Thank you. Davis on bass.
Man from Mars. Full of sound.
Thank you. This next song is a song off of the Echoes of an Era album. It's a song written by Chick Corea. It's titled High Wire, The Aerialist.
For the moment alive.
Andy Weiner, Mark Stevens.
Call me. gonna handle me and hold me so.
Thank you. no matter how she treats you now. This next song is a song that is on my most current CD, CD that I did with the artist. We did one song that could be considered sort of jazzy. It's titled Reconsider.
Yeah. So I walk a little too fast, and I drive a little too fast, and I'm reckless, it's true, but what else can you do at the end of a love affair? So I smoke a little too much, and I drink a little too much, and my voice is too loud when I'm out in a crowd, so that people are apt to stare. Do they know, do they care that it's only that I'm lonely and low as can be, and this smile on my face isn't really a smile. of love.
I was doing rock up on the north side. There's a lot of blues clubs, you know. I did a place called the Pumpkin Room a lot. I did a place, Get Mothers, Lollies, Rush Over, Rush Up. Mostly Rush Street clubs.
Please forgive me, don't know what to say, sir. I'm sorry to scare you away from me. I get crazy, don't know what I've done. It's so hazy, thought we were having fun. Was it so bad? You feel you had to leave me, baby. Now that you're gone, I need to be long, believe me, baby. I'd be so glad if you'd reconsider and stay. So cold in our place. Sad, I'm dying. I need the smile on your face, baby. Don't need no money. I don't need no girlfriends. Want my daddy to love me again and again and again. Was it so bad? You feel you had to leave me, baby. Now that you're gone, I need to be long. Believe me, baby. I'd be so glad if you would reconsider.
I was actually working with a group called Life at that time. And Rufus used to work across the street, another club. And I got befriended Paulette McWilliams, who was the lead singer of Rufus at the time. And I used to run over and see her show on my break, and vice versa. She would see my show on her break. So I think I must have been working the Rush Street Circuit for some months. And she decided to quit, to leave the band. And they come and ask me to join. So they're making a little more money. So I went with them.
I'll be around when she's gone. Goodbye again. And if you find a love like mine.
That's all we were doing. We covered a lot of cover tunes, but they had some original stuff that we were doing as well. They had been originally the American Breed. And so they were doing some layover stuff from the Breed and some more current original stuff. So it made it a little more attractive to me.
When things go wrong, thank you.
I've kept a London address for the last 11, 12 years. The people there have a whole different spin on celebrity. They tend to give you your space and privacy, as they put it. And they may recognize you, but it's nothing, you know? So that's nice, not to have a parade behind you, you know, every time you go to do things. So I get to do a lot of normal stuff there. I have a garden and a nice house, and I get to just do normal stuff, shopping and...
Baby, you were never only me. And I'll be around when she...
Yeah, well, and the European audiences are a lot more analytical than American audiences are. We're a little spoiled and over bombarded with so many genres of music at one time. In Europe, it's still pretty pristine in that sense. There's still like a real, you feel like you're being really analyzed and watched with European audiences, which tends to make you try a little harder sometimes. So it's always good to play for different types of audiences to keep your chops up, because you don't get relaxed.
Looked into them their eyes. You got a certain and a cute way of flirting with them their eyes.
Well, I love to play home, of course. Chicago, it's always a treat. In some sense or another, it turns into a really busy time with family and that. And I like playing in major cities, I think. You know, because then you really get a sense of, you know, where you fit in the scheme of things.
They're gonna get you in a whole lot of trouble, baby. Them their eyes. I fell in love when I saw your eyes. You got a certain attitude when flirting with them their eyes. I feel so happy. I feel so blue. I'm falling, no sun. Why fight for you, baby? My heart is slumping. You started something with your wife.
I think Lauryn Hill's gonna go places, you know. And Mary J seems to be doing very well. I'm really proud of her. Faith Evans, I think, has a great voice. She's to grow into it. Trust yourself. To stay here, but I ain't worthy.
decent to understand. For when I see him, he have no trusts me when he takes hold of me.
I never really lose much touch with jazz. I'm always, you know, once a year or twice a year I'll do a jazz gig or go to Japan and do the Blue Notes or something like that. Well, it was my first music, actually. So I'm sort of born, raised, and weaned on it. It was sort of like my first music. And I guess it's a part of my fiber and my basic makeup, so to speak. So, to the extent that most songs that I do, even my contemporary stuff, you can pretty much hear a jazz influence and flavor. So it's sort of like normal for me, normalcy in a way for me.
Make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yet you're my favorite word. Is it less than greed? Is your mouth a little bit weak? When you open it to see, are you smart? I don't know. You change your hair. Thank you.
Yeah.